It's time for a Bojangles blast from the past. We go back to season one of football at CCU. The Chanticleers had a Thursday night date at North Greenville. Coastal scored 35 consecutive points in the second quarter, highlighted by a Lonzie Green 55-yard interception for a score. Coastal gets the program's first ever road win with a 49-39 triumph. Blast from the Past is brought to you by your Grand Strand Bojangles, proud sponsors of The David Bennett Show.